Ajar, sorry ya, tadi ada kesilapan teknikal. Okay, so after this, actually you can see they are back to the question number 5. Okay, which means they got plus, they got multiples. So what we're going to do, we will do whatever they need to, need to operate. Okay, which means if I'm having the addition in my equation, so I just have to minus the number. Minus the number, and then both sides also will be the same thing. After that, if they have the 2 in the multiples, so I will divide 2. And then finally, I will get my answer in number 3. Okay, next. How about this one? This one, 7, actually is using the scale that I already have given you at number 4 then, which means that one is the division. If I have the division here, no matter how big of the numbers is it, so you just have to make sure you multiples, okay, the numbers with whatever numbers like that. Okay, so 5q plus 3 equals to 2 multiples with 9, 5q plus 3 equals to 18. Same thing, you see, they were back to here also. So what are the next step that we will do? Okay, so I will leave it like that, number 7. So I hope you can continue it. Okay, next we move to the number 8. Number 8, I want to have more time with it, because if you look through the equation, here I have the y, that side I also have the y. If I go through number 1 until number 5, I didn't see that before. Okay, which means here got one unknown, that side also got one unknown. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I expand first. 2y minus 6 equals to y plus 4. I expand first. After that, I deal with the number first. Okay, uruskan nombor itu dulu. So 2y minus 6 now is a minus 6, so I have to add on my own plus 6 here. Alright? Okay, next y plus 4 plus 6. Okay, follow that one. Operation will be cancelled. 2y equals to y plus 10. Okay, now I already simplify that. So what I'm going to do next is I will do the same equality on the unknowns, which means if I have 2y here, y there, I only want one side to be the term. So I decide to cancel the terms on the right hand side. By using the word cancel means I will use the operation, the suitable operation to cancel it. Okay, so since here is the smallest numbers here, y. So y, 2y minus y equals to y minus y plus 10. So I hope the students can clearly what the teacher is doing here. Okay, why this y is being chosen here? Because this y is the smaller value. If I want to choose the 2y, it's not valid. Okay, plus addition, this 2y is already alone. Okay, beside the 2, I already alone. But that y still got a 10. Okay, so we are thinking the pros and cons, so that side should be cancelled. So we cancel here. After that, we look at the left hand side. 2y minus y is a y. Here, left over will be the 10. So this is the notes for you, and also some of the exercise. Go through this one, and then some of the exercise from your textbook. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you, class.